السلام عليكم. My name is رامي المطيري and my colleagues محمد السعوي and behind the scene our friends أسامة القحطاني. Today we will present our project. We called it إماءة. محمد, he will explain what is إماءة.
Thank you, Rami. إماءة is a project that focuses translating Saudi sign language to text by using smart graph to help deaf people.
We did the two gestures. One is dynamic gestures, that is King Saud University, that means in Arabic جامعة الملك سعود. And the second one is static gestures, that was Ahmed, that contains four letters together. And we hope our project helped the community. And thank you for watching.